Climate Smart Forestry Education. Climate Smart Forestry Education is one of the Indonesian Green Action Forum, or IGAF, projects, which is integrated with the Eco School Initiative at three elementary schools, which are SDN 2 Jambu Jepara Jansi, SDN 1 Bojong, and SDN Cihedeng Ilir Bogor Jansi, Indonesia. This education has engaged more than 2,000 students to aware of the importance of tropical forest conservation through pro-climate actions. This education has been integrated into school curriculum, which is in line with sustainable development goals, especially for SDG number 13 and SDG number 15. The novelties of this education are the actualization of scientific students' initiatives into actionable activities, the utilization of attractive activities-based laboratories, and observation in the nature. Also, the engagement of multi-stakeholders without leaving no one behind. In the curriculum, courses, practices, laboratory research, and actionable activities are blended together as an integrative method for reinforcing the pedagogical quality of the schools. Courses educated to the students comprise tropical forestry and climate change introduction, biodiversity conservation, forest carbon measurement, biocomposites, agroforestry, and scientific discussion. The teachers harness forest books, prototypes, and promotional goods granted by IPB University, BCFNYES, and UNA UNFAO to educate the students. Compelling games, creativities, and pictures are benefited to attract the interest of the students to learn more about climate smart forestry. After learning those courses, the students are engaged to conduct laboratory studies, including carbon measurement of local tree species with simple methods, biocomposites production, from lignocellulose waste, and tropical flora and fauna identification. Yet, climate smart forestry education has been planned to disseminate it to other elementary schools in Jepara and Bogor Jansi, and will be educated to unlucky children in Indonesia to keep conserving tropical forests sustainably. That is because climate smart forestry education is successfully applied in the previous pioneering schools. Furthermore, IGAF and its partners have also initiated to embark a mutual partnership with local government to get tremendous support in sustaining this education in several schools.